on your marks. Get set. Die.
Welcome to Channel 4.5 News. I am Sophie Panderface and we interrupt your channel with breaking news. A sprint athlete for Team GB has been found brutally murdered with an axe lodged in his throat. A very serious accident. The police believe the gold medal hopeful's death could spark a killing of Olympians before the Games. Let's hope Britain's finest detective is on the case.
I really like your hair.
I'm married.
I really like your hair.
I'm a natural blonde.
Nice to finally meet you, Detective Oreo. Your reputation precedes you.
Now, down to business. You've heard of the murder of the Olympic athletes, I'm sure. The Queen has asked for you specifically to solve them.
I mean, the Queen go way back, partying all night.
I'm sure. Well, anyhow, the government has assigned you the officer with the lowest IQ in the ranks.
Oh, hi, boss. Have you got any gin on you?
I don't drink on the job.
And neither should you.
For goodness sake.
Well, you better be off. Go and save us some Olympic medals. You too.
Come on.
Where are we going?
To an old friend of mine called Steve. He is like the coolest guy. He makes the best gadgets ever. They're really gonna help in the mission, actually. And don't forget, in the gift shop, he just sells the best gin.
Keith? So, lead the way. People's lives are at stake.
Yeah, including mine if I don't get some gin soon.
What do you want?
Yeah, well, we need some gadgets. But anyway, yeah, how are you? I haven't seen you for ages.
Innocent athletes from the Olympics are dying every day, and we need your help to stop.
Oh, yes, innocent athletes. I heard about that. Well, I've been working on something top secret. I think I have just the thing.
This pen looks like an ordinary pen, but it's actually a dart pen that has the power to kill 421 innocent squirrels.
Why would you want to do that?
Because I hate squirrels.
Awkward.
And this is a transportation device. It is at the forefront of modern technology. I've been working on it for 48 years.
You're 12 years old.
That's how smart I am. Bizarre, isn't it? This is an invisible tracking device.
I don't see anything.
That's because it's invisible, dummy.
Awkward.
Come on, let's go. You have no time to lose.
Oh, but I like squirrels.
Come on!
Oh, we forgot to ask about the gin.
Oh! Grab hold of the teleportation device.
Holy moly!
Holy moly!
Hello, this is Sophie Pandaface on Channel 4.5 News. I am here with an exclusive interview with Team GB sprint athlete Mo Farah. So, Mo, what is it like being in the Olympics?
It's really good. I'm really enjoying it and I'm looking forward to going on to win a gold medal.
Holy moly, it's Mo Farah!
Evil sidekick.
You're just such an inspiring person. I'd like an autograph on my t-shirt. You're one of my heroes, Mo. I love. Oh, Mo, come back! Shut up.
Are you into bribery?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Not.
Oh, come on, I was looking forward to going into Topshop with that money.
Focus.
Look, I've got a dart here that's capable of killing 421 innocent squirrels.
It backfired. Come on.
Stupid, isn't he?
Lowest IQ on the force.
Tell me where he is or I will shoot you.
He's in the cemetery.
Thanks.
Jimmy.
Bizarre, isn't it?
Where is Mo Farah? We need him to bring Team GB to victory.
But you have America.
My passport just came through. Why are you doing this?
Simple, really. Money. I have a bet that no one in Team GB will win a medal. Hay fever. You understand.
Hay fever or not, you're sick. And you're going down.
Oh, really, sister? I propose a duel. Winner takes Mo. Yo.
You're weird, and that's a fact. You're on. Olympics.